World star Daniel Podence has been accused of spitting in the face of an opponent. The Portuguese swinger scored a late equaler to earn his side a 1-1 draw at Nottingham Forest on Saturday. But there was a huge controversy in the bad-tempered City Crown clash as opponent striker Brennan Johnson claimed he had been spat at the walls as